Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Cherry Mobile Player Estate sa GTA San Andreas. So, stay tuned guys! So, yung gagamitin nating settings is kung ano yung madedetect niya. Yan. So, imumute natin yung music kasi iwas copyright tayo guys.
On the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
Sup? Call her sweet. Sup, sweet? What you want? This mama. She's dead, bro.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
It's my money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag!
So kung lalaruin natin yung GTA San Andreas sa Cherry Mobile Player S8 yung sa actual detected niyang settings or auto detected na settings, sa tingin ko magiging sobrang smooth ng gameplay. So medyo nagbe-blurry lang dun sa pag-auto focus, pero kung sa mismong mata ko guys, sobrang smooth ng gameplay niya. So, sobrang smooth.
Hey, what's up, bro? $5, man.
So kung meron kayong GTA San Andreas tas gusto nyo siya laruin sa bago nyong Player S8, wala kayong problemahin guys. Sa auto detect na settings is smooth and maayos naman yung frame rate nya, hindi rin nagdi-dip, wala rin masyadong stutters. Basta yun sa auto, sa ano lang, yun sa auto detected na settings lang. And hindi rin siya masyadong umiinit.
that's far now, Holmes.
Saan na ako napunta? Yan. So, sobrang smooth siya, guys. So, if you like this video, guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman, type dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye! No!